these bit biscuits. We're gonna hold scissors. Chocolate mint creams. So I'm going to pop that in my mouth. I absolutely love these biscuits. Belmont Biscuit Company, which is a brand that are made for Aldi supermarkets. Expensive food than others, so I grabbed the $2 biscuits, and then afterwards when I got home I decided to do a video about them. I by beer that's made in New Zealand. Yep. No artificial colours. No artificial flavours. Made with real dark chocolate. Now if I have to give these biscuits Belmont Biscuit Company is a registered trademark of Aldi stores. Aldi guarantees that our exclusive brand products are developed to our stringent quality specifications. There we go, if you're not satisfied with the product, please return to your nearest Aldi store for a full refund or replacement. So we've got the shakes. Dark chocolate, 38%. Get out another biscuit. Sugar, cocoa mass, cocoa butter. Like I've said those words together for so many times. Cocoa mass, cocoa butter. Syrup, sweetened condensed milk, inverted syrup, salt, raising agents 500 50. Emulsifier. Well, what do we know? 322 from soy. Again, okay. Well, there we go. Rainforest Alliance certified. Good to have another biscuit. Dark chocolate. 38%. Oil contains 43%. Cocoa. Solids mineral. Cocoa solids mineral. Yeah. Chocolate mint cream contains 31%. Biscuit 16%. Cocoa solids 2%. Cocoa powder and 0.1% peppermint oil. I remember. Contributes to the production of sustainable palm oil. MB is a member here. There we go. Major warnings. Contains wheat, gluten, milk and soy. May contain other gluten cereals, eggs, peanuts, sesame, tree nuts, and sulfites. Suitable for vegetarians. Okay. Now, totally irresistible biscuits with mint cream filling covered in real dark chocolate. Now, I'm not ready to go. I remember years ago before the internet, we had a photocopied piece of paper that had all these codes on it. You know, the 322s, and I remember having 621 and 450, it might have been. 621 being monosodium glutamate, glutamate, yeah. Whatever that word is, and then 450 might have been a food acid. Or it might have been another number now. Oh, was it 330? I think it might have been 330. But it was a whole list of those numbers and what they were. So the idea was that you go to the supermarket, pick up a, you know, whatever from the shelf, see the numbers on the back, get out your big photocopied piece of paper, and you'd know what all the ingredients, what all the numbers meant. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm sure there was a list on, so there was a number, the name, and a bit of a description whether it was harmful or okay or all those kind of things. So, yeah. I just thought of that then, actually. Even though I've been seeing those numbers for years with these videos. By the internet. So, Rainforest Alliance, people and nature. Okay, I think it's probably time biscuits. Okay, here comes the scales. I'll just put those up to one side and then I'll spin those around. Oh yeah, here we go, that'll work. Better turn that around the right way, I suppose. So the key numbers we've got, it was 12 biscuits and 200 grams deep estimate in this packet of biscuits. So let's see how we go. That's legible, isn't it? Readable. Oh wow, 16.73 grams. See if 4 biscuits weigh in around about 66 grams, yeah, 65.95 grams. So if you multiply 4 times 3 is 12 biscuits, and 66 times 3 is 198 grams, so that's actually one of them, but I just don't think I can. I've done 8. I wonder if there's any serving suggestions. What's that say? Serving suggestion, which is maybe that's the biscuit there. 200 reach sugars per 100 gram, 46.8 sodium, 130 milligrams fat, 18.4 grams. Well, energy, wow, 2160 kilojoules. Okay, I don't think there was any serving suggestions on this packet. Could be. Let's have a look there. Oh no, this is talking about daily inputs of, on average, daily diet of 8,700 kilojoules. So if I did eat this packet of, to straight that up, of 2,160. About 25% or a quarter of my daily kilojoule intake of 8,700. Average daily adult diet of 8,700 kilojoules. So I'm sure that 8 creams is going to be more than one serving. The end for this video. I'll sign off now and say that I hope you've enjoyed the video. I hope you found it relaxing.